So today we're here with Brianna Heidman. She's the newly crowned Miss Oregon, One World University 2014. Can you explain to us what it felt like to win the title?
Oh my goodness. I couldn't even believe it when they called my name to be Miss Oregon. It was just such an amazing experience. Never in a million years would I have thought that I was the person who was going to win the title. I am so humbled by this opportunity and I can't wait to see where it goes.
So, since now that you mentioned that, a lot of people would want to know what it feels like to live a day in the life of Miss Oregon One World. What would you have to say to that?
Well, why don't I just show you?
Okay.
Let's go!
Brianna competed in the Miss Oregon One World University pageant on January 18, 2014. She represented Clackamas Community College and beat out many girls from across the state. She took the crown and the title that night. Now she lets us go behind the scenes of one of her first photo shoots.
My favorite part about a photo shoot is just being able to be myself, put my hair, just have fun and let my personality shine. That's why I really like coming out here, you know, outside photo shoots, because the sun is shining and it's just so much more fun.
Brianna doesn't believe in a strict diet to maintain her body. She believes that you can eat whatever you want, just as long as you maintain a good and healthy lifestyle. So what do you have to say about girls who think that they have to be a certain size to be beautiful? What's your opinion?
You know, beauty truly comes from within yourself, and it's not about the size that matters. It's about what you have in your heart and what you have to offer the world.